Get you on a plane back to Sydney on our dime. It's the best I can.
No, I don't want to go back to Sydney. Look, I've been preparing for this for years. Just put me on the bus right now. I can do this.
No, you can't.
Hey, don't you walk away from me. You don't know who you're dealing with. Don't ever tell me what I can't do, ever. This is destiny. This is destiny. This is my destiny. This is, I'm supposed to do this, damn it. Don't tell me what I can't do! Don't tell me what I can't!
I've done everything you wanted me to do, so why did you do this to me?
There is no why.
It's why it's called a leap of faith, John. You don't have to be alone.
It just didn't work out.
Why not, John?
I thought it was a sign. But it wasn't a sign. Probably just you going to the bathroom.
Helen, hey, you don't understand. I was going to tell you everything.
You lied to me.
No, please, I can explain.
You looked me right in the eye and you lied to me. You've made your choice, John. You need his love more than mine.
No, my choice is you. I was gonna... I love you. No, please, Helen. Please, I love you, and I want to spend my life with you, and I can't live without you, Helen. So... So... Will you marry me?
She loved me. If I had just...
We could have been together.
Maybe you could have. That wouldn't change anything. She'd still be gone.
Would she?
Hey, baby.
It's a boy, honey. It's okay for now. He's just real early.
Can I hold him?
I'm sorry, sweetheart. He's just too little. We have to take him away now.
But... Name him John? Please! His name is John!
I'm a failure.
No, John, you're not.
I am! I couldn't get any of them. I couldn't get a single one of them to come back with me. I can't lead anyone.
Jack booked a ticket.
What?
A plane ticket from Los Angeles to Sydney, tonight. Return trip first thing in the morning.
Mind if I show you a couple really neat things?
He was weak and pathetic and irreparably broken. But despite all that, there was something admirable about him. He was the only one of them who didn't want to leave. The only one who realized how pitiful the life he left behind actually was.
It was Ethan who shot me.
Well, what comes around goes around.
When am I?
Well, John, that's all relative.
Wait, the noise, when the sky lit up, where did you go?
I didn't go anywhere, John. You went. All right, this is gonna hurt. It'll be a lot worse if you move, okay? Hold still.
Get that knife on the plane.
Checked it. It's been 3 years. What happened? Where were you?
I'll explain on the way.
Guessing you know how to handle one of these.
Have you met before?
In a manner of speaking.
So when do we leave?
My time is over, John. It's yours now.
Yeah, I'm cool with you going in alone too.
Good luck, John.
Your name is?
John Locke. I'm Anthony Cooper's son.
Mr. Cooper doesn't have a son.
Tell him I don't want anything. My mother is Emily Locke.
Home sweet home.
All right, everyone. Richard tells me we should get to where we're going by nightfall, so why don't you all take this opportunity to rest up and catch your breath? Considering what I have planned for you, you're gonna need it.
I'm sorry those things happened to you, Ben.
Those things had to happen to me. That was my destiny.
Science camp?
Yes.
Don't you understand that things like science camp are the reason why I get stuffed into lockers?
John, this is a great opportunity.
How do they even know about me?
Well, they must have sent a rep to the science fair. Your display at Costa Mesa.
I'm not a scientist.
Why would he kill himself?
You can't speak, John? You mute? I am sorry about that. So where are Echo and Desmond? Are they off the mute and building structures as well? I know, you can't speak. You need to speak. To me.
The drug smugglers, Locke. Heroin, that's all that's in here.
You were the one that found this plane, yes?
Yeah.
Answer me!
Answer me!